Oxford Station. There's a freight train just passing. That was 66503 going south. We're on our way now to Newport. We're going to catch a train from here to Didcot, on the first Great Western, then first class to Newport. So come along with us. Today we've got Keith, June and Nina and myself. So we've got another freight train coming towards us, 6516. With boxes. Going towards Banbury. It's a nice day again, not too hot today, a little bit of breeze. And we've got another train now. Looks like it's the engineer's train, this one. 66109. Well, we're just passing the sidings now, just south of Oxford. Sometimes there's a engine in there, but today there wasn't. Just the shunter. That's usually there. The Didcot Railway Centre, that's King Edward II. Nice engine that. The first Great Western just pulling away. Well, there's the cooling towers, no longer working. There's a freight train on the far side. That's 6056. No, it isn't. The one coming up shortly will be that.
May I have your attention?
There it is, 66056. This is 66562. It's got to stop at the signal. Pulling away. I've changed platforms now. Standing on platform one now. And away she goes.
What?
Isambard Kingdom Brunel. Coming this way. The driver on that one, on the side of the train just going down. On this, the end of the rear of this one is 43005. Car train over there, 66111. A little bit. Near the wind a little bit. I say it made a nice change from being sweltering hot. Nice little cool breeze. Air train just coming into the station. We're on board now.
If you are leaving us here, please make sure you have your personal belongings with you, and do take care when stepping from the train to the platform edge. Bristol Parkway will be our next station.
There's a reflection in my camera in the window there. Passing Bristol Parkway.
Okay, I want to have a look at
that.
Two cars there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's a different way.
Bristol Parkway.
Are they sitting at this way, facing this way?
Brilliant.
Empty coal wagons there in the yard.
Look at that, all them
no,
bolts are probably up in the road anyway.
Not one engine.
Do take care when stepping from the train to the platform edge. NEWPORT will be our next station stop, thank you.
Just approaching NEWPORT now. In the river there. There's the old castle. And here we are on NEWPORT station. 175105 there, Arriva. You see? 13:19 now.
This is a platform alteration. The next train to arrive at platform 2 is
the little Arriva train coming in. That chap there and his granddaughter come to meet us. We've got a light in. No, it isn't. It's it was 66093 and 60,054 with the metal wagons. This is 66116, also with metal wagons. 170, 170.638, cross country. River going down. There's the old building site over there. Like a load of cement going in. This is 66014. Got empty steel wagons behind it. Here we got 43196 on its way to Cardiff. Cross country. On the far end, there's a class 43 pulling away. Engine creeping up. 66067, that one. We got two class 67s. 67,001 and 67,002. Went straight through, never stopped. on the rear is an 82 307. Well, that was a quarter sun aware, that one. I think there is a train standing in the station at the moment, so it crept up on the outside. We never saw it coming until the last minute. There it is, 43148, on its way to Paddington, as the announcer said. Up a crust, yeah. Stays open till 6:30 during the week. All change. That's 43148. Another unit coming towards us. 150285. Chunking away this was. We'll follow it down as it goes into the tunnel. Moist egg, was it on there? Something like that. So look through the tunnel there, full zoom, so it's a bit shaky. A little bit of wind, another arriver. Look around. Here we go, class 70,008 with boxes. Very short on freight trains today we were. A little bit disappointed, there weren't more running, but there you go, can't do much about it. 43 heading for Paddington. Three, 165. Prince Michael of Kent on the side of that one. There we are. Passing the wagons there, the engine.
That's the lot.
Make sure you
have
a little guard
on the end. Yeah, little guardsman on the end there. Here we are. Back at Didcot now. It's about 8 o'clock now. Coming in on platform 2. There we are. There's a nice track machine for you. That's the one we just come back on, the cross country. Standing over there is 67023. So I hope you enjoyed your little ride with us today. It's a new